Yo, what is up, guys? Today, I'm going to be doing a scooter review. As you saw in my last video, I put this Mongoose scooter together. So, today we're going to test it out. So, let's get started. I'm not good at any tricks because I bought this scooter like two weeks ago. So, I'm trying to learn a 180. If that's what you want my next video to be, then comment down below and like this video. Okay, so let's get started. So, as you see, it runs pretty nice. My wheels are already like busted up because, not busted up, but worn out a little bit because I've grown it a little bit. So, I don't know. I think it's pretty good. So, of course, it comes with the little caps, I mean the pegs right there. So, like when you jump up, it's actually a pretty nice feeling. When you land, I mean, like this. It's actually a pretty nice feeling when you land. Like it's not like so much impact. So, I'm kidding, so I would show you my 180, but this is it so far. I'm doing this on the grass, by the way. I'm just kidding, I'm gonna land wrong and I'm gonna fall backwards. Plus, I don't have a helmet yet. So if you guys want to see me land, or maybe land, the 180 in the next video, comment down below, like the video please. And this review, a 1 out of 10, I think this would be a good, like, beginner scooter. Like, I think it has everything you need to just begin at scootering, if you want to try. So, this could cost approximately, $80 and like $5 for warranty. So I really like the scooter. I'd rate this 1 out of 5. I'll give it like a 3.5. By the way, this is not a sponsored video, so. Okay, so I'm gonna see how high I can jump, guys. So I'm gonna jump 3 times. I know it's like dumb. 2, and the third one, of course. So. That's going to be the end of the video, guys. If you want another one, like, if you can, subscribe, and comment down below if you want me to try 180 in my next video. And I'll give it about, like, 30 to 50 tries. I don't know. May break something. Who cares? It's part of life. Guys, have a good day. See you tomorrow. Peace.